Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm JongWildAndFree, and today I wanted to share with you my big autumnal family house. Now to begin with, I didn't really know what I wanted to do with this house. I had the shape already planned out for a while now, but I didn't really know what theme I wanted to use or how many Sims there should be room for. Since I noticed that my save file had quite few teenage boys and some of the other children and toddlers, I decided that this house should have room for at least two teen boys and a girl child and a toddler girl and the parents, of course, and somewhere while building for this family I had in mind. I do decide to continue building in autumn, and it's also when I decided this house should be a more autumn themed house and with some Halloween decorations in the garden, ready to celebrate Halloween, of course. The house itself has a lot of items from Seasons, the expansion pack, and it ended up looking quite like a big cottage, I think, but the end result is very cozy. Now, because I didn't really know what I wanted with this build at first, I struggled a lot with picking some of the colors for the walls. I did cut most of the progress out for the outside and living room area, because those were the places I struggled the most. Since this video was getting quite long, I decided to cut out that part out, of course, and including some of the landscaping as well. While taking screenshots, I of course noticed some mistakes I had made and some things I had forgotten, as always. Now, those things should be fixed now. I did fix some of them off camera. And the biggest change you will notice is that I forgot to finish decorating the kitchen on camera, so that progress you can now see in the screenshots at the end of the video. And of course, even after I put the screenshots in this video, I still noticed some different color paneling in the outside of the house. But don't worry, all that should be fixed before I upload it to the gallery. Now of course, as how many Sims there can live here. Of course, I had planned this big family with the two parents, the teenage boys, or the twin teenage boys, and the child girl and the toddler girl. But I didn't really plan out anything for any pets, so if you want to have a cat or a dog, you can always make some room for their bed and see where you want to put the litter box or something. But there should still be enough room for those pets if you want to have them. I mean, yeah, you have always room, some more extra room in the garage. You can always move out the car to the front of the house, and then you can even put the litter box in the garage if you cannot fit them in the living room, the bathroom I mean. So yeah, there is at least more than enough room for an addition to the family. As for the cost of this house, the end value crossed 140,000 simoleons. I did build this house in Willows Creek on a 30x20 lot that used to be called Splay. It has 5 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms, and as for skill building items, I did place a bookcase, an easel and pumpkin carving station to keep that Halloween spirit going. The crafting table in the girls' room. There is a woodworking table in the garage. The easel and pumpkin carving station are there as well. And there are 2 guitars in one of the teenage bedrooms and a keyboard in the other teen's bedroom. As for the living room, I wanted to improvise a bit with the couch. So you will see soon that I put together a couple of my first bed stuff back couches. The one you can easily use to make corner couches, L-shaped. But I made it a bit bigger since it is quite a big family, so it's now more of a U-shaped couch. I do like how it ends up looking, and even though I had to kind of move them close to each other, there should still be enough seating spots that are not blocked, so you should be able to fit the entire family around here. I do of course hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to download my build, you can find it under my username JongWildAndFree on the gallery. And always remember to have move objects on before placing my builds, just to be sure nothing gets removed. If you would like to see more of my creations, you can always like and subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitter or Instagram. For now, thanks for watching and I hope I see you next time. Bye bye!